it thy wish to yet again be born anew? Now, bear this sweeting into life anew.